Buffalo going first. Tim Connolly has been an active player throughout the evening. 17th goal. Brother, would he love to get it going well to start the shootout for Buffalo? One last night and love a win tonight. All right, Mr. Connolly, you're on Price. Yes, sir. Price stayed with him, waited for him to move, and he made a great save.
Came out of his net very far as you look, and he followed the puck. Good reading.
Yeah, I've seen him use that glove before like that.
Here comes Kovalev. Two goals in the game. None bigger than this one, should it happen. Kovalev. No, he tried to go between the legs of Ryan Miller, and Miller made a big save.
And look how far out Miller is to start. Way out of his net, and that five hole was just not open for Alexei Kovalev.
Two shooters. Nothing doing. Drew Stafford. What a great story he has been for Buffalo. Circles wide. Stopped by Carey Price. You know, the Canadians really need Price to play this way. He has been shaky of late. Looks pretty strong tonight. It's going to be Tange for the Canadians. Since he's come back, he has been on fire. Can he score now? He's a great goal scorer. No, it goes high.
And Price gets a piece of that with his glove, or pardon me, Miller. And Miller's been way out of the net, challenging and forcing the shooter. And there it is. Ooh, the top shelf is open.
Just got a piece of it. Going high for the shot. This is Pomander. Is having a night for himself.
Well, he gets some help there as it rings right off the crossbar.
And hear it all over the building.
It's been terrific the last three games.
Came out, cut the angle. Now Koivu, we talked about him being a hero the other night. Are you going to tell me he's a hero again tonight? No, not yet.
These two goalies, they're in his zone. And Vanek's usually a shooter. Here he comes.
Vanek. Price, sensational save off the great shooter, Vanek.
35-goal man, he's a shooter.
Yeah.
And he did just that.
Just on the left side of a Price.
My goodness. This is McDonald's, folks. And that hit the goalpost.
We'll call that even now. What did he chin?
What a night in Montreal. And they keep doing it. Crossbar at one end, behind Price. Post at the other end, behind Miller. And now this is Ludman. Another defenseman trying it. Yes, sir! There's the first goal, and now Buffalo can win it if Miller can make one more save.
Here comes the 12th shooter. Lapierre.
The crowd trying to cheer him on. A lot of tension here for Maxime Lapierre. If he doesn't score, it's over. It's over. Buffalo Sabres